And you're saying you've got, was it arthritis?
No, hips.
Wow. And your neck? Is it painful to walk?
Yeah, it can be painful.
And you're painful today?
It was painful, yeah.
Wow, and how bad is the pain?
Oh, well, it can be quite bad.
And is it painful to walk right now?
Yeah, until I get into the...
And how's your neck? Painful to move your neck?
Not as painful, but I do feel it.
Can we pray for her? Let's reach out. Just, and then you said you needed a replacement, was it?
Doctor's I said I would need a double
hip
replacement.
Well, and you got pain with it, both inside your hips.
Yeah.
Let's pray for her hips, everybody, and her neck. Okay, just relax, just relax. Look, Jesus. Heads down. Just relax. Just right now.
Thank you, Jesus.
Command arthritis body from her neck and her hips. Never lie. Just move your neck now. How's that feel?
Yeah, I feel okay.
Is it gone now? Feels like it's gone. Yeah. Put a hand in your body. Move your legs. Hey, your legs good.
Really good.
Really good. It's easy to walk.
Good.
Right. How's it feeling to walk? The pain gone?
Yeah, it feels like it.
And that was there for how long?
22 years.
Oh, wow, too long.
It's wonderful. Just move. You can't feel it.
No.
And then you're like right around. Just go on.
Fantastic.
Thank you, Jesus.
What an awesome goal. And now, was it painful to go up steps?
Yes.
Try the steps then. These are these steps, the man on yesterday. Turn around. How's her feeling? No pain.
That's fantastic.
Now, you were saying normally to go up steps would be painful.
Yeah, very.
But you didn't feel anything then?
No.
Awesome. Cool? Wonderful. Wonderful.
Praying for you, could you feel any strange sensation?
It felt like a softness.
Wow. Something go through you.
It's just a gentle
sort of
release.
Wow. Heals the sick. And he heals the lame. And he says you can heal them too in Jesus' name.